Hello, I'm Kelly Howell. As you learn to explore the wealth that is available to you in meditation, you will discover that you hold within you the power to create the vibrant states of health, happiness, and well-being that you intend for your life. The healing process is creative. It provides us with the opportunity to make deeply needed changes in our personal and spiritual life. It requires that we learn to nurture and nourish ourselves, and it motivates us to explore other possibilities and paths that we may have never before considered. In this program, you will learn to meditate, to relax on ever-deepening levels, where the attention you focus on healing can directly impact your body and your life. Even if you have never meditated before, the sound frequencies provided will gently guide you into a state of deep inner resonance and serenity, where the positive thoughts and emotions you hold become magnified and have the greatest power to spontaneously transform into healthy physical responses. Through repeated listening, you will begin to notice positive changes happening on a physical level. And in the weeks to come, you will learn to recognize and nurture the new seeds of well-being as they appear in your life. You may use this program with your regular medical care. Please do not use it as a substitute or replacement for professional medical treatment. Before we begin, there are three important facts that you need to know about your body. The first fact is that your body can manufacture and administer the precise balance of neurochemicals that can reverse illness and cure virtually any disease. Your body possesses the innate capacity to heal itself. Two, science has proven beyond doubt that the contents of our thoughts and emotions directly and immediately influence our biochemistry. And three, we can consciously influence and direct the body's output of healthy chemical information through meditation and other mental techniques. So now, find a place where you can sit or lie quietly with your back straight. This allows your natural channels of energy to open and flow freely. Put on your headphones and close your eyes. Take a long, deep breath and know that the first step toward health is made as you breathe in and focus your attention on your personal well-being. Breathe in deeply, fully expanding your diaphragm and then your lungs. When you have taken in as much air as your body can hold, breathe out. Keep the breath flowing in a continuous and perfect circle, constantly moving in and out. Breathe in fully and breathe out. With each breath, you can allow yourself to move into deepening levels of relaxation and confidence. Breathe and let go. You can learn to use your mind to heal your body just as easily as you learn to stand, to walk, and to run. As you breathe and relax, you may have the comforting feeling of finally returning home after a long day. A home you may have only imagined or remember from a dream. A home that is your own private sanctuary where you can heal and leave the cares of the world behind. Breathe in. deeply and take a moment to feel a reconnection with the depths of your own being. And with that sense of returning home, imagine that you are climbing the hills to your own private sanctuary, a serene and beautiful place overlooking the sea. As you climb upward, you feel the rough path beneath your feet and hear the cry of birds high above you. The warm rays of golden sunlight soak into your skin. As you near the summit and look at your private sanctuary, you are reminded of an ancient healing temple. The circular building is supported by marble columns that are luminous and seem to be lit from within. Heavy carved doors protect the entrance. You may hear the splashing of a fountain or smell the fragrance of heathers or wildflowers in the crags around you. Resting on the terrace, you look out on the shimmering light reflected on the sea below you. You breathe deeply and let the warm light fill your entire body. As you drink in the beauty that surrounds you, you notice a growing sense of fullness, a fullness and contentment that increases with each breath you take. Steps to the entrance, you feel the smooth marble beneath your feet. The heavy carved doors before you will open only to your touch. Step through the doorway now and leave all thoughts and worries of the outside world behind. The shadows deepen in this gentle light, and you are drawn to the center of the room where there are soft carpets and pillows for you to rest on. As you lay down and relax more deeply, you feel a comforting sense of being nurtured and cared for. Feel the weight of your head against the pillow and the thick carpets beneath you. You sense the deep aura of privacy and begin to relax in the nourishment of your personal life. Peaceful solitude of this ancient place, you notice that when you breathe in deeply,
you can feel the breath down to the tips of your toes
flow through your entire body.
You may become aware
like
of places
waves
in your body that are holding tension.
Your shoulders are taut,
or there is strain and stiffness in your back.
Breathe into the places that hold tension, and then let the tension go. Let your neck become fluid and your head begin to float. Your arms flow freely down from your shoulders.
Your legs flow down from your hips. Breathe into the flow. Feel the flow of energy move throughout your entire body, opening you to the process of regeneration. You can see that the path extends further. the path of your future now moves out as far as the next year. You can feel life beginning to open up again. Breathe in and let your body remember a time when you were excited about a new project, when ideas flowed abundantly and you were filled with energy and enthusiasm.
You can see yourself responding to life with ease and authenticity. Up ahead, there is a bridge of golden light sparkling in the distance. As you walk toward the bridge, you have the feeling that anything is possible, that miracles can happen at any moment. Step onto the bridge and say to yourself, I intend to focus on that which is life-giving and positive.
light circulates throughout your body, imagine that the particles of light-encoded filaments are infusing your DNA with health and perfection. To living light.
The light is cleansing,
purifying, renewing, and revitalizing the living light cell in your body.
Your life is sacred and constant.
The sacred substance of life.
You are whole.
Into your body.
You can be nurtured by the divine flows of life. The beauty and perfection of the universe is flowing into you, enlivening every cell and atom in your body. Visit daily for deep rest and renewal. Use this sacred space to recall to your body the memories of health and well-being. They will bring enough power to last a lifetime.